हेलो सुमित, कैसे हैं आप? Well, I think it's a wonderful story to bring to India. It's an Indian story. It's our story. It's written by somebody who was born in India, Rudyard Kipling, and to see this kind of interpretation come to India is wonderful, and to dub it in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, I think is wonderful.
Do you think the future holds good for the artists of Indian?
I think for artists across the world. It's wonderful where you get an opportunity to exchange talent with different industries from different languages, and I think this is a wonderful platform to do it in. अनुभव बहुत ही अच्छा रहा, बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग रहा मेरे लिए. मुझे करके बहुत ही अच्छा लगा और यही आशा करता हूँ कि मुझे ये अपॉर्चुनिटी और भी मिले. Yes, I shaved after 6 years. I'm not liking it. Yeah, it feels weird.
Thank you.
Yes, one step back. Okay.
Good evening. Exploring a new medium.
Yes, absolutely. Or it's something that I always wanted to do. I have grown up on cartoons, and I have watched so many cartoons with my kids. And whenever I saw them, I used to feel like I should do something like this someday. And I got the opportunity, and I'm so lucky, and I was very happy, excited. जी, हम आपके हैं कौन में मेरा नाम निशा था, और इसमें जो कैरेक्टर मैं प्ले कर रही हूँ उसका नाम भी निशा है. बहुत अच्छा रहा, क्योंकि जिन्होंने इसका ओरिजिनल इंग्लिश में किया है उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे एक्सप्रेशंस देके बहुत ही एक अच्छा कैरेक्टराइजेशन दिया था उसे. तो उसे अपनी सिर्फ आवाज़ देके उसमें कैसे जान डालनी है वो सबसे चैलेंजिंग था. दैट्स टू बी सीन, विल सी इफ देयर इज समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग दैट आई लाइक, और अगर मैं करना चाहूँगी तो ज़रूर करूँगी. जी हाँ, दो फिल्म आएंगी नेक्स्ट ईयर, एक टोल धमाल और कलंक. बहुत अच्छा, लेकिन फिलहाल जी हाँ, टोटल धमाल और कलंक में. आई एम एक्साइटेड एंड लेट्स सी.
Because I think all our teen years, I think everybody has grown up watching Jungle Book. Everybody, whether you know, all the 13, 14 year olds, young boys, girls, I think our whole life, our whole youth has always been, you know, about Mowgli, Bagheera, Ballu, Sher Khan. Ye sare characters, I think, have actually lived with us. And now we're getting to see it, you know, on a global platform like Netflix. I think it's amazing. अलग अलग languages में dub होने वाली है, Tamil, Telugu. तो सारे fans जो है, I think they can get to see their timeless classic in whatever language they prefer. I think, of course, इतने सारे characters हैं, but मैं अपने किरदार के बारे में बोलना चाहूँगी कि आई थिंक दैट का जो कैरेक्टर है इज़ वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट कैरेक्टर्स इन जंगल बुक. आई थिंक इट्स ऑलवेज बिन बहुत ही, इट्स बिन वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट ऑल्सो. एंड हालांकि जब ये मुझे ऑफर हुई थी, आई थिंक सैफ का रिएक्शन था दैट आई होप यू आर डूइंग का, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स गॉट अ वेरी यूनिक क्वालिटी टू इट. एक बहुत ही पावरफुल कैरेक्टर है. सो ऑफकोर्स आई एम वेरी वेरी ऑनर्ड टू बी प्लेइंग एंड यू नो लेंडिंग माई वॉइस टू दिस कैरेक्टर. आई थिंक बहुत ही अलग एक्सपीरियंस रहा, क्योंकि आई थिंक सारे फैंस ने मुझे हमेशा आई थिंक इन गर्ल नेक्स्ट डोर काइंड ऑफ रोल्स देखा है. आई थिंक बट आई हैव ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू समथिंग डिफरेंट, एंड विद दिस आई थिंक प्लेइंग का उनकी जो वॉइस है, आई एम श्योर फैंस विल बी प्लेजेंटली सरप्राइज.
करीना, आप अपनी लाइक यू हैव पोर्ट्रेट इमोशंस विद योर फेस विद योर आईज, अब आप अपनी वॉइस को यूटिलाइज कर रही पहले कैसे नाच है, नाउ विद दिस एक अलग प्रोजेक्शन हो रहा है आपका पर्सनालिटी का, टैलेंट का?
आई थिंक दैट आजकल कॉन्टेंट जो है इज ऑन you know on different platforms, as long as there is good content, and Netflix has always been about good content, and jab ye mujhe offer hua tha and especially this part, I think main mana nahi kar payi.
Web series wagera karenge jaise Sefne se games wagera kiya,
of course
aapko aisa lagta hai sahi madhyam hai?
I think that you know it's a great platform. Jis tarah Sacred Games has been received with you know I think so much love, and I think it's amazing. Aaj bhi log Sacred Games poochte, wherever I go they're just asking when is season 2 coming out. I think we're all eagerly awaiting that.
Your children and your son.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
All right,
thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Girls. Yeah, this is the, what were they doing there? I should have been here. What were they doing there? Huh? Good evening, my friend. The most dangerous guy in this entire. No, no, but I'm supposed to speak to you all or speak to him? That one, this gentleman? Yeah, look, yeah. Awaaz yahan se aayegi. Bolo. Very good evening. Good evening.
Ye ek sahi madhyam, this is a good medium for even artists like to project through their voice.
You know, for an actor, he just needs a platform. And this is a phenomenal platform, and especially doing a film by one of the geniuses, directed by Andy Serkis, is you know, if you I don't know, aapko naam jis director ne film banayi hai wo duniya ke sabse behtareen aur sabse talented insaan hai jinhone ye sab shuru kiya, aur jis tarah unhone kitne filmon mein kaam kiya, unhe awards mile hain, aur jo unhone film banayi hai aur jo ye character hai wo hi directors jo hain film ke, unhone hi ye ballu ka character nibhaya, aur mujhe mauka mila ke uski awaaz mein दे सकूँ, तो मैंने अपनी तरफ से पूरी कोशिश की है. बहुत ही यू नो एक लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस था मेरे लिए, एक एजुकेटेड था. मैंने बहुत मज़ा भी किया, बहुत इन्जॉय भी किया, बट कहीं ना कहीं बहुत कुछ सीखा भी है कि यू नो कि आप थिएटर में हैं, अंधेरा है, सिर्फ एक माइक है, और फिर आपको कोई फेलो एक्टर नहीं है, तो अकेले ही बैठ कर आपको वो यू नो वो किरदार में आपको निभाना पड़ता है. और ये जो किरदार है बल्लू का, जो किरदार जो पहले आता था, आप लोग यही इमेजिन करेंगे जो वो एक हंसमुख है, मज़ेदार, पर इसमें कहीं ना कहीं एक थोड़े बहुत काफ़ी इसमें लेयर्स हैं, टेक्सचर है, इसलिए बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग रहा इस किरदार को. मैंने कोशिश की है, डेफिनेटली बहुत मेरे ख्याल से मैं फ्यूचर में अगर मुझे मौका मिले तो और बेटर करूँगा, मगर इसमें मैंने पूरी तरह कोशिश की है कि उसको जागृत कर सकूँ इस किरदार. तो क्या कहना चाह रहे हैं आप? फेवरेट की बात नहीं, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मैं खुशनसीब रहा हूँ कि कभी ना कभी कहीं ना कहीं मुझे यू नो कोई ना कोई ऐसा डायरेक्टर है जो या प्रोड्यूसर है जो मुझे चाहता है अपनी फिल्म में, और वो समझता है कि मैं ये किरदार निभा सकता हूँ. तो मैं बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ उन सब का जिन्होंने सोचा कि मैं ये किरदार निभा सकूँ, चाहे वो कोई भी मैंने इंटरनेशनल फिल्म की हो या हिंदुस्तान में जो जो फिल्में की हैं. और लास्ट इन सालों में मेरे ख्याल से काफ़ी अच्छे लोगों के साथ मुझे काम करने का मौका मिला है और काफ़ी अच्छी कहानियों में किरदार निभाने का मौका मिला है। तो और ये फिल्म जो है, ये जो फिल्म है जो नेटफ्लिक्स पे आ रही है मोगली, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि बच्चों के साथ साथ बड़ों को और टीनेजर्स को, यंगस्टर्स को, सबको ये पसंद आने वाली है फिल्म। उसके लिए थोड़े बहुत पैसे देने पड़ेंगे, मैं फ्री तो नहीं कर सकता यहाँ, यू नो, कुछ थोड़ा बहुत वहाँ कोने में मिलते हैं। प्यार
सर 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 सर
फोटो दिखा।
अरे मैम,
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम, अरे बूम बंद कर
दिया, वायरल वाला चल नॉट बट am I going to talk to you? You're going to ask me any questions?
No, we are going to
ask. Oh, wow, wow. Who am I looking at? One step back. Who am I talking to? All of you? Oh, everybody. All right, so I'm going to talk to you guys and pretend not to look at you guys.
Unfortunately.
All right, I'll try it.
Very good evening, sir.
Good evening.
It's such a pleasure that this series is coming in India and with the collaboration of Indian artists. What do you have to say on this?
Well, there's no better film for that collaboration. Obviously, with the setting of Jungle Book, Mowgli's origins, and Rudyard Kipling's first language being Hindi, and him being born in Mumbai.
What was the thought when you were planning for this series?
What was the thought when you were planning this series? I had nothing to do with the planning of bringing the film here. That's out of my hands. But what I did request was, you know, that with Mowgli being probably along with Oliver Twist, most famous orphan in literature, is that we would help out some foster kids here. And I'm heavily involved in an organization called SOS Children's Villages, and we're bringing the kids here tonight, and hopefully we'll bring awareness for them, and that'll be a wonderful help that comes from the film. And in terms of prep for the film, you know, I'd read the book, which is wonderful, and it's had so many different interpretations, and I love all of them, from the musicals, you know, with the wonderful Bare Necessities and Floating on Baloo's Tummy, and the most recent Disney Jungle Book as well. And you don't have to choose between them, you know, just because you love that one doesn't mean you don't have to, can't love this one. You can enjoy all of them. And it's a testament to Kipling's talent that there can be so many different interpretations, you know. And that was the warm and fuzzy sort of fairy tale in Disney, and this one is the fantasy of getting to run wild and howl at the moon and run with the wolves that we all have.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Have a pleasant evening.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Ready?
Ready.
Boom.
Camera look.
Good evening, Rohan. Sir?
Good evening, Rohan.
What do I think?
Good evening to you.
Oh, thank you.
Must congratulate you for the wonderful work you have done.
Oh, thank you. Thanks so much.
How was it collaborating and expressing and doing the whole
Yeah, I mean, it's really great to be able to actually, like, bring Rudyard Kipling short stories to the actual big screen. So, I mean, it's really great to be able to have the opportunity to do this.
You feel for you portraying this character? Do you think this is going to be well-known character,
right, yeah,
identified by millions of children around the world?
Yes, so... Yeah, so I mean, I grew up reading Rudyard Kipling short stories, so I think it's really great to be able to like almost play my childhood hero in a way and kind of play him the Rudyard Kipling, the way Rudyard Kipling actually wrote him.
Anything would you like to share during the shoot or any experience which you would like to share, a small incident that you'd like to share with us?
Well, I mean, I had some great moments on the set and it was really great. I mean, shooting in South Africa was really fun as well because that's the first time that I had actually shot in the actual jungle, actually. And it was really great because, you know, we were really there with, like, I remember monkeys were stealing props from the set. They were eating the prop rice. I remember we caught over some, like, 80 snakes or something, and I'm walking around in bare feet. So, interesting, yeah.
And how does it feel now to be a celebrity?
Well, I mean, it's great to... It's great to be able to actually like work with these like this bucket list of a cast. I mean, you know, you really get to learn so much from them, and like being on their level is really humbling. It's really great. Sorry? Oh yeah, I mean, I'd love to do one if I have the chance, but yeah. Well, I mean, I'd love to work with Leonardo DiCaprio because he puts so much like effort and so much dedication into his roles. So, yeah.
Thank you so very much.
Okay, thank you. Nice meeting you. Thanks, sir. Thank you.